Removal. Remove the three 8mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the hinge. Remove the six 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over. And open the display. Using a non-metallic flat-bladed tool, carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure. And lift the top cover until you have access to the connectors on the system board. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the top cover. Replacement. Place the top cover into position over the base enclosure. Insert the keyboard ribbon cable into its ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into its ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Reconnect the battery cable to its connector on the system board. Press down firmly along the edges to reattach the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook around. Replace the three 8mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the hinge. Replace the six 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure.